nothing that can replace game action, but he tries his best to do that.
He's not in the red jersey, so he's taking
it. Yeah, he scrimmaged today on the national team. I don't think they've had a lot of contact, but there's definitely a connection there based on the Canadian league.